into my father's eyes. In a happy home, I was a queen. I